It's a low-cost way to get married, gather a few loved ones, and have a justice of the peace do the honors. But watch out. Some JPs are charging double, even triple, what the law allows. A wedding day buyer beware, Sunday on News Center 5 at 11.